I had only one bullet left, and there were two coyotes in front of me. Suddenly, both coyotes positioned themselves in a way that I couldn't ignore. Seeing this opportunity, I took aim and fired, and both coyotes fell down.